But they can't be logs. The shape of the wave definitely indicates a much larger mass beneath the waterline.
Precisely. Even a layman can see that the increasing amplitude indicates...
Wait, Googly Moogly!
Flying saucers, at last! Are you seeing this?